Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm talking about an up-and-coming treatment. Now, with neuromodulators such as Botox, Dysport, and Xeomin, which is what we have in the United States today, people always come in and ask, is there something that lasts longer? People love longevity. Well, Revance Therapeutics, RVNC is their ticker. It's a publicly traded company, announced today that in their phase two trials, the product in the glabella or the frown, which is still the most popular area that people get neuromodulators injected to stop that frowning, well, they announced that the results lasted up to more towards 24 weeks, towards 6 months, which is different from the products on the market today, which last 3 to 4 months. So 2 months is very, very significant. Now, they'll go to phase three trials, and I would expect that this product will be coming maybe in the next year. It's really hard to say when, because after phase three trials, it needs to still get full FDA approval. Now, I've talked to you about different products before. We talked about what's now Kybella, which we called ATX-101 for a couple of years while those trials were on. And there's another video I talked about Neothetics, which is a fat dissolver that can be used in the body and that under eye bag, which is so important to people. And today we talked about Revance. So remember where you heard it. Look for products that last longer. The only things on the market today that you might get to last longer for that area would be injectable, say, radio frequency. But then those products, if you knock the nerve out for a longer period of time, it's not as precise as injecting a neuromodulator. And if you get an untoward look, it can last quite a while. So we don't do that procedure for that reason, but some people may like it. And also the expense. And it's a little more difficult to be artistic with an injectable radio frequency product than an injectable neuromodulator. So that's what's on the market for the frown area. Those are coming. There's also topical neuromodulators or topical type of Botox drugs that will probably be most commonly used around the eye or in the underarm for hyperhidrosis or sweating reasons first. So if you like the video, click like. Hit subscribe for further tips to keep your skin and body healthy, beautiful, and vibrant.